Our next guest is one of Soapland's biggest stars, and she's about to join us on the Studio 10 couch. But first, let's see her in action.
She's been the heart and soul of The Bold and the Beautiful since 1987. Her love affair with Ridge Forrester has had audiences guessing for over 25 years. And if she's not busy enough as a soap star queen, she's also a glamazon of the triathlon world. But right now, she's joining us on Studio 10 live. In the studio, please welcome the fabulous Catherine Kelly Lang.
Wow, we're in the presence of royalty.
Yeah. I know. Welcome to Studio 10. You have been the star of Bold and the Beautiful for 27 years.
Wow. Yeah. Long time.
Wow.
And yet you look exactly the same.
Thank
I don't know.
You.
Can you just explain to me in one sentence, because Bold and Beautiful, I absolutely love it, but I can never understand what's going on. In one sentence, what happened?
What happened in one sentence? You mean from day one?
Yes.
Well, I think it's still happening. So right. Whatever it is that you can't figure out is still happening. I don't know. The Bold and the Beautiful, it's about a story about relationships and family. You know, that's how it started in the beginning with the Forresters and the Logans. You know, the rich family and then the family from the other side of the tracks. And it's evolved into something quite different. And we're doing things like remotes all around the world all the time now.
Are you with Ridge or not? What's going on?
Yeah.
No, not really. Well, you know, there's always that kind of love affair, even if we're not together. Oh. You know what I mean? Because we were always soulmates, and I think that will never change. And yeah, you never know if we find our way back to
the Ridge-Brook relationship has always been a big draw card. Should we have a quick look at some of their chemistry?
Logan.
What are you doing here?
You're coming with me. You're not going to marry this guy. She's not going to...
What, are you out of your mind? You flew all the way here to make a jerk out of yourself? Typical.
We're going back to LA.
Oh, my God. This is crazy. I'm getting married.
Not if you listen to me.
What the hell are you doing?
Why do you want to marry this guy?
What?
Because he's loyal to you. He's honest and faithful.
Yes.
Well, he isn't.
And we're so excited too because you are going to be with one of our very own Aussie actresses who is in Neighbours, Ashley Brewer. And you'll be, that part will be debuting, I think, on Wednesday this week.
Yes, good. We've had her for a while because, you know, you guys are 3 months behind, I think. So she's so sweet and so fun and so lively and such a positive energy. She's a great girl. I mean, you can see here in the clip, she fit right in to our group. Just everybody loved her, and she's a great addition to the cast.
And it's 4:30, I think, on Channel 10 on Wednesday, that episode.
Yes. Oh, okay.
So we can't wait.
You have to watch it then.
Now, after being with the show for 27 years, and you work so hard, the actors on Bold and the Beautiful, recording so many different episodes, but you're actually going on a bit of a vacation, is that right?
What?
You're leaving the show.
I am leaving the show. No, calm down. I'm not leaving the show. I'm just taking a little breather because I am going to be doing Dancing with the Stars in Italy.
Oh, wow.
In Italy.
Yes. Yeah. Wow.
It will be fun. But of course, I had to stop here first to do TVSN. So I'm appearing live on TVSN tomorrow, Wednesday, Thursday. And the first show's at 9:30, and it's to sell my beautiful cast.
Well, that's why you're here. And that's beautiful. That's one of your cast fans.
Yes, this is one. This one's fun. It has little pom-poms on the end. And they're all really beautiful colors, really beautiful fabrics, great styles. And
I like that one with the leopard print.
Why kaftans?
Thank you. Because they're very versatile. They're something that I loved ever since I was a little girl. My mom has had stores her whole life, so I grew up in her stores and working in them. And she used to have vintage clothing, but she always had great materials and very flowy, blousy things, which I always love. So... I met my design partner 2 years ago here, well, 2.5 years ago, and we came up with the idea of doing caftans. Her name is Toni Moon. She's Australian. So there's some Australian influence in the caftans also. So that's
Is there a difference between a caftan and a muumuu? I just always wanted to
know. I don't know. What is a muumuu? I have to look this up in a dictionary.
Very fashionable and very stylish.
Muumuu's different. And I think that's more in Hawaii for some reason.
A muumuu was the same as a shift. It was when we first started wearing scoop neck, just straight up and down like that. They're around in the 60s. You were
That's totally something different. But
caftans are now quite glamorous.
Yes. Mm. Well, my caftans are great. I'm bragging now. Oh my gosh. But you can wear them over bathing suits, and then you can wear them to lunch. You put on a pair of shorts and tuck them in, and leave half in, half out. Mm. Put on some jewelry, go to lunch, put your flip-flops on. Then you can go to a meeting later, depending on how you dress it up. Even to dancing, you know, you throw on your heels, you make it into a little dress, and you can make it keep it loose and flowing, or you can tie a little belt around it, or tie it on the side. And a lot of them are sheer, so you can actually kind of see your silhouette underneath. Ooh, if you want.
Pretty.
If you want to show it
pretty,
off.
Pretty, yeah. Can you give us any clue as to how they're going to explain your absence on the show?
It's
not that difficult, actually. It wasn't like something really elaborate. It just, Eric Forrester had problems with the Milan office, the Forrester International Milan office, so he asked Brooke to go over there and kind of clean things up. So Brooke's going over there to run the Milan Forrester office.
Oh, so they're not going to kill you off, but then come back and say it was all a dream.
No. I think they kill me off, and I come back to life. That's been done before, but not with me. So it should be, you know, it'll be so quick. It'll be done before you know it, and I'll be back on the show.
Because it would not be the same without you, and I think if Brooke Logan left full-time, there would be revolting in living
room. Well, I don't want to leave. I mean, the show has been fabulous to me. You know, I'm very blessed to have gotten that part when I was 25 and just still been there this whole time and really becoming one of the main characters on the show. It's been fabulous. It's a wonderful show. It's
wonderful. And how lovely is she? What a lovely, lovely woman. Catherine Kelly-Lang, thank you very much for joining us on Studio 10.